leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle or push the button. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. And even if the sign is off, just keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air.
For everyone's safety, federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any crew member instructions.
Smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying a restroom smoke detector. There are 8 exits on this plane, 8 doors, 4 on each side. Each door has a detachable sled that can be used as a raft.
All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. However, if there's a loss of power and cabin visibility is reduced, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you, and remember, they might be behind you.
It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach out and pull a mask towards you until the tube is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic straps over your head and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are located under your seat in the main cabin. If you're seated in the first class or business class cabin, life vests are located in a compartment adjacent to your seat or under your armrest.
To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Put the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, attach it to the buckle in front, and adjust loosely.
Thank you for paying attention. Now, as we prepare for takeoff, please relax and enjoy your flight.
Thank you. restrooms, blankets, newspapers, or seats throughout the duration of our flight. Federal regulations prohibit the use of cellular networks during flight. Information on approved electronic devices can be found in Sky Magazine located in your seat pocket. You've now reached 10,000 feet and you have access to a variety of free entertainment through Delta Studio. Check your seatback card for more information. Billboard earbuds are available on today's flight. Please notify a flight attendant if you would like to purchase a pair. Just a few minutes, we'll be starting our service. We're excited to serve a variety of branded snacks, Coca-Cola beverages, and Starbucks coffee. If you would like an adult beverage, ask about craft beers, wine selections, or one of our signature cocktails for a small charge. A full list of products offered on today's flight can be found in Sky Magazine located in your seat pocket. Just before arrival, Into Atlanta will offer another round of beverages with complimentary snacks. You'll save 20% on your double miles when you use your double Sky Miles credit card from American Express.